This is preeminently the time to speak the truth, the whole truth, frankly and boldly. We require two safeguards against a return of the evils of the old order.
Let me assert my firm belief that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Unjustified terror, which paralyzes needed efforts to convert retreat into advance. This great nation will endure as it has endured, will revive and will prosper.